life was going swell and everything was just peachy. Except, of course, for the undeniable fact that every single morning, my mother would make me a big old bowl of sauerkraut for breakfast. Ah! Big bowl of sauerkraut! Every single morning! It was driving me crazy! I said to my mom, I said, hey, mom, what's up with all the sauerkraut? And my dear sweet mother, she just looked at me like a cow looks at an oncoming train. And she leaned right down next to me. And she said, it's good for you! And then she tied me to the wall and stuck a funnel in my mouth and force-fed me nothing but sauerkraut until I was 26 and a half years old. That's when I swore that someday I would get out of that basement and travel to a magical faraway place where the sun is always shining and the air smells like warm root beer and the towels are oh so fluffy. Where the Shriners and the Lepers play their ukuleles all day long and anyone on the street will gladly shave your back for a nickel. Waka waka doo-doo, yeah. Well, let me tell you, people, it wasn't long at all before my dream came true, because the very next day, a local radio station had this contest to see who could correctly guess the number of molecules in Leonard Nimoy's butt. I was off by three, but I still won the grand prize. That's right, a first-class one-way ticket to Albuquerque. Albuquerque. Oh, yeah. You know, I've never been on a real airplane before, and I gotta tell you, it was really great. Except that I had to sit between two large Albanian women with excruciatingly severe body odor, and the little kid in back of me kept throwing up the whole time. The flight attendants ran out of Dr. Pepper and salted peanuts, and the in-flight movie was Viadome with Pauly Shore. And oh yeah, three of the airplane engines burned out. We went into a tailspin and crashed into a hillside. The plane exploded in a giant fireball, and everybody died. Except for me. You know why? Because I had my tray table up. Had my seat back in the full upright position. Had my tray table up.
Jelly donuts?
He said, no, we're out of jelly donuts. I said, you got any food? Bavarian cream filled donuts? He said, no, we're out of Bavarian cream filled donuts. I said, you gonna need cinnamon rolls? He said, no, we're out of cinnamon rolls. I said, you got an apple fritters? He said, no, we're out of apple fritters. I said, you got any bear claws? He said, wait a minute, I'll go check. Right now is this box of one dozen starving crazed weasels. I said, okay, I'll take that. So he hands me the box and I open up the lid and the weasels jump out and they immediately latch onto my face and start biting me all over. Oh man, they were just going nuts. They're tearing me apart. You know, I think it was just about that time that a little ditty started going through my head. I believe it went a little something like this.
Still a little place.